3% of residents living in poverty, outnumbering Houston, the next largest poor U.S. city, by 2.9%. The city's non-Hispanic, white, Asian, and mixed race population have seen a slight increase in poverty. Between 2005 and 2019, each group experienced an average annual increase in residential poverty of 1.2, 1.9, and 0.5% respectively. Poverty has decreased slightly among Philadelphia's black population since 2005. While they account for approximately 40.1% of the city's total residential population in 2019, 26.7% of the city's non-Hispanic black population was impoverished at that time. Kensington is a Philadelphia neighborhood with a higher crime rate than the national average. West Kensington, East Kensington, Fairhill, Port Richmond, and Old Richmond are all part of the Kensington neighborhood. It is well known for its alarming heroin problem, which has earned it the moniker Walmart of Heroin. Kensington Avenue is widely regarded as the East Coast's largest outdoor heroin narcotic market. When Kensington was deindustrialized in the 1950s, it transformed from a blue-collar factory neighborhood to a drug-infested city. As the city's financial investment dwindled, the drug market stepped in to fill the economic void. In addition to drug users, Kensington now attracts drug tourists, or people looking for the cheapest and most potent drugs from all over the country. Kensington drugs have wreaked havoc on Philadelphia's residents. Since 1994, the city's drug overdose rate has tripled, tripling the number of homicides and exceeding the number of AIDS-related deaths. Because of the area's drug problem, its crime rate is the third highest in the city at 1.21%. It's not uncommon to see people injecting heroin and nodding off on the sidewalk in the middle of the day in this part of Philadelphia. Despite the passage of time, since the beginning of the opioid epidemic, the COVID-19 pandemic has exacerbated the country's drug problems. In 2020, there are expected to be 88,000 reported drug overdose deaths, a 27% increase from the previous year. According to the Kensington Police Department, there are currently over 80 corners with open-air drug markets.